Hello and welcome back. My name is Andrei.
And I'm Dominika.
And we're back again with another reaction too.
I'm so happy.
Oh, that's why you're smiling like that?
Yeah.
Because of me, I see something wrong.
Oh, well, because of you, you're sitting next to me, but also because we're doing the Lindemann today. I'm so happy. I don't know why I'm so excited.
Well, I know why. Our discussion yesterday, 2 days ago, when you said, oh my god, I like him so much. We've been watching some Rammstein back, the songs
we've
done.
I think he's my favorite Rammstein band member of the band.
Well, okay.
But I like him the most, I think. I shouldn't say that. But from what I've seen, I like him the most.
All right. You like the style?
And yes. I do. Yeah, I never mind. But I want to say, I'm also very excited because the title of the song, when you translate it, is hasse Kinder. I hate children.
Because we did check a bit the lyrics in English and stuff like it is mean Kinder children.
Kinder is children, yes.
I'm going to say something really silly. All my life, I know Kinder is chocolate.
No. What, from this Kinder Bueno?
Different kind of Kinder Surprise, eggs and stuff like
that. But the company is a Kinder Bueno, right?
Yeah, I know, I don't know, but yeah, Kinder.
Wow, Kinder is the chocolate.
And always, oh my god, my favorite chocolate.
Otherwise
Kinder
it would translate, ich hasse, I hate chocolate.
Yeah.
No, it's more a statement of that.
It's really interesting name of the song, I hate children.
I know, and that's why I'm really excited to see what it's all about, because when I check the lyrics, mm-hmm. And when you take them literally, you understand his point of view. Because it was the song starts with him saying, when you enter the plane, I think it was, yeah, when you enter the plane, and then you see the mom with the kid, and kid is crying, and he cannot come down, and this and that. So it was like a whole story of your horrible plane journey.
I know,
all
I had
been
to.
Through.
Something
yeah,
like
that's
that.
What I mean. We all been through something like that, whoever was flying. There's always, unless you have a luxury to travel in the first class, but
in
still,
a way they are kids, but they have, you know what I'm saying?
That's,
but,
that's correct, but by
it's
the end
really
of the
pleasant,
journey,
yeah.
you wanna yeah.
So I do understand him now why he's saying that.
But knowing him, I don't think the song is gonna be, you know, I'm interested to see the video to match the lyrics. So what?
Well, looks like it starts somewhere with Russia.
Lenin,
like a paper,
right?
Yes.
And some writing. Okay, the song didn't start, and we're talking for how long
it's
already?
Soviet Union, then. It's not too, yeah, kind of.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I don't know. Did we start recording? Yes,
we did. Okay, almost 3 minutes, and it's us talking. We do apologize.
All right, we talk too much. Okay, let's go. I'm so excited for the song. I think people doesn't like when we talk so much, right?
I don't know. We'll find out in the comments.
But if you do like it, please subscribe. All right.
That's ready? New, yeah.
Yeah, that's new. I never say that, kind of. I'm ready. I'm so ready.
Oh, come on. I'll keep waiting for you to press it.
Oh, my God. Yes. Moscow.
Meine Sitzplatznummer, Panik reitet großen Kummer.
I'm sorry. You know, he
just started. And the way he just come in.
He's crazy. He's mad.
So you mean what he done before start singing?
Well, everything, yes.
He looks like a madman.
He's mad, but in a good way.
But
the
I do like him somehow.
I
don't know.
Everything.
He's so, such
the
a...
madness I do like, and I enjoy.
Give you I mean, I don't think it's that old, but give you an impression like a, I don't know, crazy grandfather or something like that. I don't know.
I don't think he's that old. No, but no, I know no,
that's
what
I say. He's not, but he's such a
comfort. He just doesn't give a damn about nothing. Like, he's doing his things, and you know, it's something about this man that I didn't know. Yeah, I'm very much.
You didn't know you like it that much.
Yeah, I'm very much like pulled in by everything he does, and I've seen only a little.
You know what? The video again started is like a movie.
That's what I mean. He's mad. He's a crazy. We knew it's not gonna be like nothing.
Yeah,
simple.
I mean, he's not soft thing.
Yeah, no.
Have to be something.
It's gonna hit you hard.
Oh my god! Let's go. Kick.
Sitzplatz Nummer, Panik reitet großen Kummer. Ich nähe mich der Klagereihe, immer lauter das Geschrei. Der Angst weicht nun Gewissheit hier, ein Kleinkind sitzt gleich neben mir. Hier die Frage aller Klassen, darf und kann man Kinder hassen?
I stop again. Was that ladder exploded?
I think so. I think it was the Russian ladder.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Wait. If you stop now, I want to say something. What's the matter? Well, no. What's happening? Is there blood on the face?
Well, I don't know. There is obviously something. I'm starting to feel that there
and
are like
a teacher.
A true...
Like,
well, I don't know.
Because I keep seeing kids, and he's gonna go back to growing.
I think it's like a it's like a flip on the.
Let's go. You are ready for some more?
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
Ich hasse Kinder. Ich hasse Kinder. Der Schreihals turnt jetzt her und hin. Die Mutter blättert ein Magazin, spricht stumm zum Kind, während sie liest und dabei einen Apfel isst. Der liebe Herrgott will mich strafen, die Nervensäge will nicht schlafen, hört überhaupt nicht auf zu schreien. Der Vater schläft längst wie ein Stein. Hier die Frage aller Klassen, kann und muss man Kinder hassen? Ich hasse Kinder. Ich hasse Kinder.
I'm sorry. You know what I'm starting to think?
Listen, I think I discovered it. I don't know if I think I'm wrong. Sorry, you want me to say first? Or you honestly? You know what I want to say?
Go.
I cannot believe he's like that.
The
kid is him.
Yes, I agree.
And the kids who beating him is the people who killing now when he's grow up.
Oh.
What did you all, something else have in mind?
Yes, very similar. I think the first part, I'm with you. The kid, but I agree with you 100% now
because
when I think
did,
about it.
When
I think he was bullied when he was in school as a young boy.
Yes, that's
right. Yeah. And then, in my opinion, I thought he grew up, he was so screwed because of that, he grew up to be like a serial killer or something. Because there's a few different people he already killed, right?
But I think it's show like...
But I think what you're saying
no, it's showing when the kid, when they put him doing different things and then show the scene when he killed somebody. So I think it's that particular kid dying in different, when he's grow up in different... I'm not clever. I don't think if it's true.
I agree with you. No matter what other people say, you're right. Oh, wow.
It's like it's get revenge later.
This guy and Rammstein as well, of course. But, you know, we watching
serial
him.
What do you think? Is Hitman or something?
Yeah. I was thinking, he's going to.
But if no reason why to kill.
Because
I think that's
because you get money. But that was me. I'm watching too much movies. But what I'm trying to say, apart from what you said about it's a movie, but you have to remember it's not a movie, it's the music video, and that's what set him apart from other people. He's so, there's no boundaries with him. Whatever is happening there, it's going to be shown to people, isn't it? That's how that's how Rammstein and Till operate. You know, he's genius, he's a mad genius. There are no norms, there are no boundaries for him, there's nothing he cannot achieve. And I think he And I think he's got so many, you know, fans and followers because he's the one who's not afraid. It doesn't matter if it's your truth or not, but he's the one who's not afraid to speak the mm-hmm. truth, right?
Mm-hmm. Definitely. It's
we
like
did
that.
See that with the Deutschland, the mm-hmm. Rammstein. We did see how controversial that the video can be.
That's correct.
And but other videos, you know, would say...
I know. We even read the comments on Deutschland mm-hmm. and people even saying it was kind of banned in Germany and stuff. But...
Yeah.
My opinion is like a treasure for the Rammstein for Germany.
For me, it was art. And you shouldn't mm-hmm. really, you know, yes, he's doing it. He's got his reason for doing it. But for me, it was like a pure art. The video was art, so yeah. beautiful. It was so cleverly done. And every detail meant something. And we both sort of went back and keep watching it. And we discovered new things. Mm-hmm. And it was the same with the Tate. And it was mm-hmm. the same with the other videos we've done. And this one is no... It's no different. You can see him in you know mm-hmm. in Rammstein in here, of course, in his solo project. And it's the second solo we've done. Yeah, the second solo his solo song we've done, and equally, like I said, he's a mad genius. He's a crazy mm-hmm. person, but in a good way. We need more of
first one we done
like
it
him.
Was the with the lady French lady.
Does
I think yes. And it was crazy there too, what happened. Yes. It was like a love story
that
murder
That was very
scene.
Much, very contrast, wasn't it? Because it was so beautiful colors and all that. Mm-hmm. And then all this really ruthless killing between them. So, but you know what? Wow.
It's art. All right. You want some more? Please. Yeah. I'll let you be my guest.
Be your guest? Yes. I live here. Ich hasse Kinder. Yeah. So beautiful.
Ja, ich liebe sie, die Großen und die Kleinen, doch es müssen meine sein. Ich hasse Kinder, ich hasse Kinder. Hier kommt die Frage aller Fragen, kann und muss man Kinder schlagen? Nein, ich liebe sie, ja, ich liebe sie. Alle Kinder, groß und klein, doch sie sollten meine sein.
I was trying to stop a few times and she hit my hand.
Sorry, who is she?
You. Dominika hit my hand. You know what? When start singing...
I want to say.
I don't know what he's saying, but it's so cool.
Well, no, you can. So
I think
he
likes Kinder.
And then he says, I think, because I had a little bit of German school, not to, you know, for a few years, but my teacher wasn't very good.
Well,
so that's why.
You didn't very good.
I can say, ich spreche nicht viel Deutsch. I can say that.
I can say, was ist das?
That's cool. So I think we can say a few words, but I think what he's saying that, ich hasse Kinder, and then he's saying, I think that he likes them. He's a 9. Oh, I don't know. I feel something.
It's not about what he's saying. It's about the song. How he's singing.
Yes.
Because it's beautiful when he's talking. When he's talking, it's like singing. But when he's singing, he's...
Yes. He's got amazing voice. I want to say yes. He's got amazing, amazing voice. When
you see, all the time I believe in me as well. Because I have such a beautiful voice. And it's like him. So...
It's not like him,
but it's different, better, you know what I'm saying? In a different way. But you never let me sing. I promise, I take this mic and I'll do a song
there's
and I'll put it on our channel.
I believe you.
Okay.
Let's do like a silent singing or something.
Oh my God, I love it.
He's amazing.
Why are we so excited?
I don't know. I'm very excited when I see him. I don't know what's happening.
What about me?
When I see you?
No, what about why I'm excited?
I don't know, maybe you like it.
Groß und klein, doch sie sollten meine sein.
That was fine.
Wird es still. verzückt. Streck die Hand aus nach dem Kleinen.
Oh mein Gott, so, I've got goosebumps.
Da fängt es wieder an zu schreien. Ich hasse Kinder. Ich hasse Kinder. Nein, ich liebe sie.
Yeah,
die Großen und die Kleinen, doch es müssen meine sein. Ich hasse Kinder, ich hasse Kinder. Hier kommt die Frage aller Fragen, kann und muss man Kinder schlagen? Nein, ich liebe sie, ja, ich liebe sie, alle Kinder, groß und klein. Sie sollten meine sein.
Wow, well, it's like, I don't know how he's saying, how it's, wow, it's so beautiful. You know, I never knew.
Nein, ich liebe. And
mean,
I think it's
dish. Oh, sorry, I don't man. Know. Oh my God. I never knew the German language so. He's never. I don't know. He makes it sound so beautiful. Right?
After over 20 years since I was having.
This is really, really
German
big deal.
At school, and I didn't like it so much. But I think it proves only, you know, you have to have a good teacher for everything. But I'm discovering German, and it's such a beautiful language. Okay. Isn't it?
Your neighbors.
My neighbors.
But such the idea it is, wow. I didn't know Rammstein before. I never pay that kind of close attention to everything. I don't know. But now, like, you don't want to stop.
And you know what? We're going to be next month, we're going to be traveling through mm-hmm. Germany. And we have to do a few more of them. Because I think you said it.
Yeah, I did say it. Yeah.
But that's what we're going to be listening when we're in Germany. We're going to be...
Yes, Rammstein.
Yeah, we're going to be listening to Rammstein on a full blast.
But you know what? It's going to be so long journey across all Germany. We need more songs.
Well, yeah. It's happening, right?
Yeah.
With pleasure.
Well, another thing I want to talk about the video. I didn't understand why you have like a skirt kind of.
You know what? I missed that.
It was not in trouble.
You actually right, but I didn't sort of like pay attention.
I don't know what's the something, I don't know. I didn't get all of it, but I think I was right with that thing. I don't know.
It looks like
beautiful,
you were
beautiful
right.
Video.
As
like
always.
A movie.
As
yeah.
always, yes.
Mm-hmm. And the singing in the end.
Yeah, the singing. We're gonna put it on in a minute, like for the neighbors.
I hope we can put it and we don't have to blur it or something like that. We see.
If we have to blur it, please watch it. Back to the. We always put a link to the original video. It's
yeah,
so
if you
worth
don't know it.
It,
yeah.
If you're sensitive, it might be a little bit shocking. I thought I'm going to be shocked, but I did enjoy it so much.
You didn't
even it. Chopping the head off.
Well, you know it's not. It's just a video, right?
I don't know. Maybe I'm mad.
Well, anyway, hope you enjoy our reaction and see you again next time. Have a lovely day and all the best. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.